One of the biggest issue of Indian diet is lack of protein. Are you a vegetarian and your biggest issue is to fulfill daily protein intake? So this video is for you. Hello friends, this is Jayashree and welcome to my channel Jayashree's Mindful Life. Those who are watching my channel for the first time, let me introduce myself. This is Jayashree and I create videos on healthy and productive lifestyle. So please visit my channel and watch my videos. If you really like my videos, then do subscribe. According to modern medical science, a person to lead a healthy lifestyle needs 1 gram of protein per 1 kg of his weight. Seems to be a tough mathematical equation, right? Suppose you have a 60 kg of weight and you are not involved in any physical activities. So you just need 60 gram of protein per day to your regular diet. Being a vegetarian, you can definitely fulfill your protein intake and can also achieve your fitness goal. So let us discuss some highest protein source which you all can include in your regular diet to fulfill your protein intake. Protein is a macronutrient that is essential to building muscle mass. Protein is a key nutrient for growing and maintaining muscles and keeping your skin and hair strong and healthy. Number one is soya chunks. Soya chunks is also called a complete protein source because it contains all essential amino acids. Soya chunks has some omega-3 fatty acids with no fat at all. In 100 gram soya chunk, you will get 52 gram of protein. From soya chunk, you will also get high amount of calcium, iron and fiber. Next, number two is green moong. Green moong has low glycemic index, means it will decrease your blood sugar level. Green moong is very easy to digest. In 100 gram of green moong, you will get 24 gram of protein. You will also get high amount of iron, manganese, folate, vitamin C, vitamin E and vitamin K in green moong. Number three is horse gram. Horse gram has a very low fat and horse gram is full of antioxidant. In horse gram, you will also get high amount of calcium, phosphorus, iron and fibers. In 100 gram of horse gram, you will get 22 gram of protein. Number five is peanuts. Peanuts has a compound called biotin which converts food to usable energy. In 100 gram of peanut, you will get 25 gram of protein. Peanut is a good source of antioxidant which has a good fat and a fiber. And number 6 is paneer. Paneer has a vitamin, minerals and a good fatty acids. In 100 gram of paneer, you will get 20 gram of protein. Protein is also rich in vitamin D and vitamin B12. If you find this video helpful, then do like, share, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Stay happy, stay healthy. See you all soon in my next video. Till then, take care.